To be honest with you guys, that was a little sketchy. That hole, I'm a big dude, and that hole is tight. Even in the moto boots. Mint.
Wasn't so bad.
Wasn't bad. Huh?
No!
What up, dude?
You're dropping me those vids when you get a chance.
Yeah, alright, dude. What's your name, dude?
Evan Nightingale.
Where are you from?
Couts, Indiana.
What's your favorite class?
Probably the XR class.
Ooh,
honestly.
This is one of the Indiana boys right here.
Grew up on XR's, favorite bike to ride. So.
Big Honda guy. What's your favorite finger food?
Finger food, chicken tenders for sure.
Chicken
tenders.
It's been a popular. We're gonna get some. We'll definitely get some mid-size action today with Evan and the XR 100 boys. Sweet. This old dirty girl.
Jeez.
75.
Bike champion. What does that say on there? Does it say first place? This is a, this is 2023.
Yep.
That's some first place shit.
It's official.
It's official. Look at their Carmichael's bike. Ah! Hey! Got some actual onboard footage with him last night at practice. His bike rips, his kid rips. Bailey Lunsford's bike's out here. Pitbike Throwdown merch.
Get you some!
Here it's got a ton of shirts, so if you want a shirt, hit them off. Stickers. Got a media out here. Check him out, dude. This guy actually makes some real shit. He's not a jamoke like me. He uses real editing programs and real cameras. Yeah, dude. He's got it figured out. Save this file. Save that file. XFAT. XFAT 32. HTMLs. Dude, he's your boy.
All that shit.
What's your name?
I am Andy. I'm from Michigan. I am handicapped. I'm really close to Canada. So, what do you think of all that, eh, boy?
How many years you been racing pit bikes?
Three
years.
When did we do the open over at Champs?
Three or four years ago.
Yeah, 3 or 4 years.
What's your favorite finger food?
I can't say.
Beer?
Yes.
What sag you running on your rear shock?
Oh, just a cheapo, man.
Come on, was it D&M?
Yeah, I got D&M.
And she's just set where she comes from, huh?
Yeah.
You're too fast for that sag measurement stuff.
I'm so fast, like I ran away from the Alka 5s, and I had them on my other bikes, dude. And I didn't really.
Who's the Vince Freezy of the pit bike world? Is it you? Because if you don't know,
usually.
If you don't know, it might be you.
I'm pretty sure I'm the one with the balls out more than anybody here. Check me out at the hotel in an hour.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, you came all the way from fucking
Shut last up,
to
dude.
Second, dude.
No way.
Nightingale, I'll Arden Briggs concoction out here. QS 138, right? Home built battery.
Yes, sir.
Arden Briggs. Where are you from, Arden?
Dayton, Ohio.
Dayton, Ohio. What's your favorite race of the year?
My favorite race of the year, Summit.
Summit? Flannels and fist fights?
Summit races.
How's the old electric street doing? You enjoying this?
Yeah, it's my first 12-inch moto. Honestly, for this much power on my first try,
A ripper.
I'm down for the switch.
What's your name?
Zane Clems.
Zane Clems. You new rider, Arden? Yeah. Nice.
think he's gonna come right behind me. And yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do. See what the fuck happens.
Hey! Yeah! Hey!
Scissors on the start.
That's the thing.
Sweet. All right. What's your name?
Bailey Lunsford.
And where are you from?
Wadsworth, Ohio.
What do you think of the track?
It's perfect for just about every bike. I'd say you can hit just about everything.
Nice stock and
bikes be a little rough.
Nice and grippy?
Oh, yeah. Except the turns. Turns are a little dicey because they're real hard packed, but just got to be careful on those.
Who is your biggest competition?
Definitely Caleb. Caleb Carter, Joe Dirt, always bar banging. So.
What are you most scared of on the track? What's the feature you don't like the most?
I would probably say the single to table right before the finish line. The takeoff's real peak, so you got to hit it like almost perfect. If not, it'll shoot forward. So got to be real careful with that.
What sag are you running on your rear shock?
Whatever feels good, whatever looks good. Doesn't look like it's sitting too far down. I feel.
Who is the Vince Freeze of the Pitbike world?
Oh, shit, I definitely have to say Joe Dirt out of anybody.
Joe probably. Dirt?
Oh, yeah, he'll come to that front tire if you bump him a little bit, so, oh, yeah.
What's your favorite finger food?
Favorite finger food? I would have to say, like, some boneless wings, probably.
Boneless wings from where, though?
Definitely B-dubs.
B-dubs. Straight up B-dubs. What's your favorite race chassis?
Race chassis? Depends on what class. If we're talking like stock, limited stock mod bikes, definitely a 110 KLX L model.
That's right, KLX baby.
Yep.
You heard
and
it.
And if we're running full mods, my preference, I have a full mod KLX. I would still pick my TCB. Just the chassis feels like there's a bunch of room. So.
TCB is a fast chassis.
Oh, yeah.
Who are your sponsors?
Sponsors, I have main one is East Central Motorsports. They're the one that gets me out and mainly does all this. Keystone Cycle Parts, they help me out big time. Brandon Haas with VH1 Mods, helping me tune the bikes, motors, and things like that. Chad Norman, helping me build some fast motors as well. And I'd also say TB Parts is in there also. A little
good
bit of factory
old,
mini bikes.
Good old TB Parts.
Oh, yeah.
So if you win tomorrow, what are you spending that cash on?
Put a little away in the savings to get to the next race. And then if we break anything, it'll go towards that. Or if I see some other go-fast parts.
I mean, he's so fast, he doesn't even hardly pay for parts anymore. We all know what you got going on, bro. I got some good GoPro footage for you guys of this guy. Just trying to get these guys' names out there that come out and go pit bike racing. And they're at every event and having fun and putting money in and keeping this stuff alive. So.
Privateers of pit bikes.
That's right. He's a privateer, pro privateer in my opinion.
Yes, sir.
Good old Bailey Lunsford, baby, number 345. All right.
Sir.
What's your name?
Joe Dirt.
Joe Dirt. Where are you from?
Asheville, North Carolina.
And what do you think? What
from
do you
the van parked right out front.
Van life, baby. What do you think of the track?
That's sick. A lot different dirt than normal, but should be good.
And Joe,
we'll see what happens.
Joe, this is a Joe Dirt inspired track, just so you all know.
I had a few, I had some suggestions, but Yuri doesn't normally listen, so. And he also fell along those lines this time, too.
Who's your biggest competition?
Here today? Or
at race day,
general.
Just race day here. Who's going to be your biggest competition?
You never know, dude. This is a new state, new times. There's no telling.
What's the one feature that you hate the most when you see it? Nothing.
I couldn't tell you.
There's no fear for
on
Joe
Dirt. I don't think there's much I've seen on a track. Rocks.
Rocks
are the biggest fear. That's simple. Yeah.
All right. What's your favorite class?
I don't know. I like stock bikes because it's sweet. Like everything, like the most even in that. I feel like, but trail bikes are awesome. So
I love trail bike class too.
Trail bikes are fun. It's definitely.
What's your favorite race chassis out of all the classes? What's the favorite bike you love to hop on it, and that's your go-to bike?
140.
The 140?
Yeah. I don't know, KX. I got a KX80, dude. Absolutely love that.
You love that thing?
Yeah. So KX80, KX100, you know, whatever.
Mid-size play bike kind of fun stuff. All right.
Yeah, dude, the DS80, absolute man.
What's your favorite finger food? Yeah, what's your favorite finger food?
Any sort of chips, like queso, Ruffles.
Ruffles, all right. Those are some good stuff. What's your favorite movie?
Dude, Happy Gilmore's always been on top, but also Wolf of Wall Street.
Wolf of Wall Street, that's probably my...
There's a lot of really good movies, you know?
That's my favorite one. I think I agree with you on the Wolf of Wall Street.
I don't know. Deadpool? All, Deadpool's so good.
That's solid.
There's so many that are just like tied at number one, you know?
Yeah.